Well, 7 News can tonight reveal a fleet of brand new ambulances ready to be rolled out across the state is instead sitting dormant. Politicians had promised to open dozens of new stations, but 2 years down the track, only one site has been locked in.
70 brand new ambulances sitting tight, parked on grass in yards at Parramatta and Fairfield.
The state-of-the-art equipment needs to be operational and on the road now.
Some are waiting final fit-outs, some are being rolled out, but the expected completion date on these has been left blank.
And we're in partnership with various suppliers around New South Wales to deliver the vehicle as soon as possible.
Many are bound for planned new stations, like Cherrybrook, which was supposed to open last year, but a site still hasn't been chosen.
It should have been here ages ago.
A 7 News investigation uncovering 30 stations were promised in 2022, many in the growing west and southwest, but for almost all, suitable locations haven't been found. The only site so far purchased at North Sydney.
Unfortunately, we're also in competition in the property market, and you know what the Sydney property market is like.
7 News understands demand for ambulance services is so high, old stations that were decommissioned at Parramatta and Lane Cove will be reopened by the end of the year.
A new Sydney superstation at Glebe will be officially opened after Easter, but it's already up and running ahead of time. Paramedics needing all the extra help they can get. Serena Andaloro, 7 News.